Anderson goes right to work. Body shots.
And Mike has no let up in him. He's just unloading everything all body right now.
And as usual, with bad intentions, going to the body and the head now.
Right, Mike doesn't normally throw a right hand.
And missing with a wild left hook. Left hook. He's got to go in round one on the retreat. Big right hand to the head by Tyson, followed up by a left uppercut.
Mike's punching through the gloves a lot. They're not all getting through. Mike Tyson going right to the body, working his way in on a jab, right hand to the body, trying to dig the uppercuts and hooks in on both sides, and eventually comes up top with a few uppercuts, but he stays almost exclusively to the body in that first sequence for about 30 to 40 seconds in round one.
Tommy, get out, Tommy!
Tyson missed. And he continues to dig to the body, then a left uppercut to the chin, Tyson. Hard body shots, then upstairs. A shot.
Doesn't really have a big
chin, just pushing Tyson. Round three, the left eye was cut.
For both guys.
Nielsen looking to make it to the bell.
His legs seem to be under him, and then Mike unloads a left hook right here. Oh, south of the border, and very, very solid.
You hear the crowd reacting. These are Danish rules. The one about the losing by TKO on an accidental foul.
Goes the better his chances are, but he's losing every round big.
Over in pain after the low blow, healing from the effects of that knockdown.
Hey, but right now he's doing it on Nielsen.
Unfortunately for the Dane. Used to have his way.
In the jam, we're all just about power now.
Digging body shot with the right hand. Oh.
It's a moral badge of courage.
They may anoint him king of...
He's tying quite a bit because he has...
Mark of round three, Nielsen. Oh, a big right hand by Tyson.